It's one of Sydney's fastest growing areas, and Macquarie Park near Ryde is about to get even busier. A major new commercial development is being proposed for the area, bringing thousands of jobs.
Macquarie Park is booming, the skyline littered with cranes.
We've been overseeing the transformation of Macquarie Park from an industrial park to a real vibrant business district.
So much development, the state government has banned new residential proposals in Ryde Council area until July next year in a bid to curb the massive population influx. But commercial projects aren't being stopped, like this proposed $750 million business precinct called Macquarie Exchange.
This is what council has been planning for a long time, and it will bring jobs to our local community.
Four commercial buildings, the tallest 16 stories high, housing a gym, childcare and shops, along with hundreds of offices.
This is exactly what our residents and our businesses in Macquarie Park have been looking for. People love to live close to where they work.
Macquarie Exchange will bring 7,000 new jobs to the area, with the Greater Sydney Commission predicting an extra 21,000 jobs in Ryde Council area by 2030. The area will also be home to another 51,700 residents by 2036. Macquarie Park is the largest office market in the country outside of our CBDs, and developments like this one will only see it grow.
While demand is still high and supply is tight in areas like Sydney CBD and Parramatta, you'll see tenants looking to Macquarie Park for more commercial office space.
Demand expected to skyrocket when driverless metro trains start running through next month, funnelling thousands into the area. Liz Daniels, Nine News.